He better be fine. He saved my life.
His during all the excitement. God, I'm so stupid. What was I thinking? Trying to get into the catacombs at night, no less, with the whole place closed off? Oscar just really wanted to.
I know, and you wanted to help Oscar live his life to the fullest. I get it.
You just gotta be careful.
I know. Not only could something happen to me and Oscar, but now Jason's in trouble.
Jason, we'll be fine.
Oscar's sick. It's understandable that he's going to take some chances.
But you, Jocelyn, you actually know what it's like to lose a family member in a terrible accident. And you know what that's like for everyone.
We just want you to be aware of the risks you take.
That's right. Wanting to go on an adventure is one thing, honey. But putting yourself in danger is another.
And I tried to make it to the pier, but I
saw you. I saw you. You popped up for a second, and that's where I knew where to dive.